We are back with the next race. Yeah, I'm cutting these videos off about 12 minutes or less. But yeah. And then I'll post these videos up and then make more. School circuit. Okay. Well, we got this. He's not recovering from that. Very quickly. I'm just saving up all my credits until I can get that one really fast vehicle again. Whatever one that was. It was like an actual racing one. Wait for now. I'm good with this vehicle. But it was like an S something. Well, maybe not an S, but a rank 2 vehicle. Then I lost all my data and everything on this. But I'm getting it. I'm getting my money back on this. I'm not gonna pass anyone. This is my third map I'm on. Yeah, I was trying to just get out on that turn. Yeah, I accidentally pressed A at the very end. this? Aww. Okay, I'll just choose my fastest. Right. E. Oh, that's a nice one. B. Ooh, that's a good one. D. C. F. That is S. I'm just testing this out. Okay. Yeah. Tune set up, I'm just going to... I'm trying this. Okay, ready? Okay, not loaded. I suspect it's gonna be 8 miles and 0.26. 8.26 miles.
Sewer, and they're chasing you along the mountain. It's one thing to say I had a nightmare and I was upset, but I didn't think, oh, this is only a dream. It's another thing to say, okay, I have this nightmare and I've been chased by this dark man in a dark mask, to be able to turn around and say, who is this man? To look back at your life and say, who is this man? Is this my father? Is this my uncle? Is this a teacher? Who is this? So that you can stop running from it. That's the purpose of dreams, in order to use them as intuitive prompts, so that you're not running away from yourself all the time and living a life that's driven by fear.
I'm just following this line. This is just the first lap. And I got no vehicles behind me to have to worry about. Maybe I can use the... No! That just slows me down the lawn and makes him get closer. I was hoping I could use that skid to my benefit.